Algo muy interesante cuando vemos las películas de Disney son los escenarios. Y uno de los creadores lo encuentro aquí conmigo, Matías. Hi. Hola, Matías. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What goes in your mind when you're trying to create these incredible scenarios?
Well, one thing is I would like the audience to want to be in it. It's the same as creating the world of Zootopia in this movie, which is way bigger than Zootopia. I wanted to make it look like the audience believes that they're in the internet and that they're having fun going from website to website.
When that process comes to life, when you're building these great scenarios, what goes through the story in your head? Because we have already the story of Ralph, of Penelope, but this is a new world, and this world has heart, something that is very great and very powerful to these movies, to the animated movies. Mm-hmm. How do you put the heart in the stories, in the drawings, in the animation?
Well, it's people.
Yeah.
So we all try to put ourselves into everything. And I think you can tell when you see that it's made with love and you can see all the details. I think that just translates to the audience.
What was the biggest challenge bringing these scenarios or this to life?
The challenge was, well, first that everybody knows the internet. Mm-hmm. So it had to be something that people accept. And the second was, and we knew that in the beginning, that in this movie we have to find a way of making the scale a lot bigger and the scope is larger than anything we've done before. So what are the smart ways that we can make that happen?
Yeah. Did you have the chance to put some Easter eggs or something that you just wanted to be there or something special that for you or your family? Watch out for this scene or watch out this. Is there something we have to look forward to?
Pretty much every scene.
Everything.
There is internet, there's Easter eggs about Disney Easter eggs all over the place. Mm-hmm. Like for example, if you're on eBay, you look at the items in the background, you can find the frying pan that Rapunzel used and,
really?
And the hook of Maui. Mm-hmm. And things like that. And then I'm always trying to put my daughter's name in the movie, so you'll find that and other, we all put our names in there somewhere.
That's a great legacy, of course. Thank you very much, and it's incredible the work that you do and what you do for us, for viewers, for people who love movies.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.